Boynton Beach police have left the scene. The Palm Beach County Medical Examiner's office was here too. They have taken a body to try and determine how this person died. Now, this all happened near Bamboo Lane around 8 this morning near some new townhomes along the intercoastal. Someone found a man floating in the water. Investigators say detectives are trying to identify the man. They say the preliminary investigation does not show any signs of foul play or anything suspicious about the death. Again, the Palm Beach County Medical Examiner will try and determine how this man died. We're live in Boynton Beach. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.